when you're making a full swing with an iron, never swing 100% effort. I know that in all other sports, you need 100% if you want to tackle someone, hit a homer, or throw a Hail Mary. In golf, using that much effort makes a hard task nearly impossible. The club head is small, the ball is small. Use 70 to 80% of your total effort on full shots, because accuracy is more important than effort. Clean contact is all you're looking for. Let the club do all of the work.
Simplify shit, understand shit, and you can play better golf right now.